This video is a part of the Starter Set series. We aim to assist new players in forming a party that can be used as many content as possible. The segment of each domain includes the teams, tactics, gear, timings, if any, and affinities used in each domain. We try to use as low rarity heroes as possible to maximize accessibility to the teams we showcase. In the instances wherein we use a team whose affinities are vulnerable in the domain being discussed, for example fire in the fire domain, feel free to use other affinity teams. We just use the vulnerable teams here for the sake of providing solutions that would require the least variety and amount of heroes. We sometimes skip the initial waves bows at these low levels, they're nothing but cannon fodder. In this particular video we tackle the ice team and use it in the second stage of the different domains. Ice domain, this is our vulnerable domain, so we use Vorish here. With him we can complete it at just level 35. Vorish primarily does healing and tertiary DPS. He does debuffs too, but we don't need it too much at these low levels. If you don't have Vorish, he can be replaced by Gusney, but the whole team needs to be at least level 45. Quarian heals, Lucia is primary frost DPS, Kaldi is healing and support for other heroes, Dane tanks. As you can see, it's so easy, there's not even any special timings used in their skills.
Hey guys, Mizzy here. Before we continue, please consider clicking that like and sub button and all that YouTube jazz.
Fire domain, we need an epic, Catherine to beat this stage at just team level 35. If you don't have her, Thaya can also do the job, but the whole team needs to be at least level 50. She is also vulnerable here. If you also don't have her, you can use Fritz to absorb the debuffs and then Enna to neutralize it. But those need to happen before the boss ults. Otherwise you're literally toast. We want Catherine to provide debuff immunity through her ULT and provide healing. You want her to ULT before the boss so you can play manually the previous wave to reserve energy so Catherine ults before the boss first skill. On auto, you want Catherine to fire on the second cycle while Enna neutralizes the debuffs before the boss first ultimate. Also the team would need to be at least level 50. Dane tanks, Lucia is frost DPS, Quarian is healing and support, Megan supercharges the team and also provides healing. You replace her with Enna if you want to play Catherine on auto. Tempest domain, we also Catherine. You need her to ULT and block debuffs before the boss does his first skill. With her, you need to be only level 40. If her ULT isn't fully scrolled, you won't be able to fire before the first boss skill, that's okay as long as you fire before the second one. You can use Thea if you don't have her, but the whole team needs to be at least level 50. Megan provides ULT energy boost and healing. Megan makes sure everyone fires their ULT when they should and also gives healing. Grover steals the healing buff of the boss. Usha is her usual DPS and Quarian is the main healer. So go and BEA those second stage domains, but before you do that, please check my other vids on the this team doing other content.